To start this guide, we're going to show you some of the quicker and easier to access bounce spots. These don't even require you to balance, you just get into position like this. In some of the spots, you can only move every 4 seconds when you bounce in the air. Some of them are a bit more effective because they'll let you move at any time. Using my sound barrier here might convince the enemy that I've wasted it since they'll still hear the loud voice line. Ideally, they'll push into aggressively or waste their own ultimate because they think you have no defensive ult anymore. And then you can leave the spot to give you and your team armor.